A car crashed earlier this morning, causing a gas leak that sparked a fire in Springdale. We talked to a local shop right next to the flames that had to shut down. They told us they probably lost money today. It's new tonight.
Sure, when this happened, it probably had a pretty large explosion with it when it went off.
That explosion and these flames, at times more than 10 feet high, sparked when a car ran into a power line and a gas meter. When the lines fell, they ignited the leaking gas. And firefighters tell us water wouldn't have helped.
We don't want to put the gas out because if we put it out, it's just going to accumulate and possibly reignite. So we've allowed the gas to burn.
No one got hurt, including the man behind the wheel of his mangled SUV. Firefighters monitored the blue burning flames on Randall Wabi Road for hours as daylight broke this morning. The gas company then started fixing the downed line and made the call to the business next door about the accident.
Didn't know what to expect when I got here.
Jed Lyons was the guy on the other end of that call this morning. He works at Star Mechanical, a construction supply company, and said business was tough today. Gas crews had to dig up part of the road to get at the broken line.
No one's able to get to and from the building, and we have a lot of customers that have deliveries that we need to make, and we're not able to make them.
The shop is only open until noon on Saturdays, but without customers coming in,
we'll probably lose some money.
And police arrested the driver on suspicion of driving while intoxicated. Power companies didn't report any outages this morning.